Welcome to the Performance Center. I know you had a lot of offers on the table, and I'm glad you chose to go with the WWE. We know how talented you are, and we want to put you on the fast track to the NXT title. Now go get warmed up. I have a matchup for you once you're ready to go. All right, so today you'll be training with Enzo Amore. He's going to help you learn a few things. Get in there and we'll get started. Okay, let's start by getting into a grapple position. Then we'll go from there. Great job. Let's move to something else. Get into position. All right, that looked good. Let's keep it moving.
One.
That's what I wanted to see. I think that's good for now. Go take a break. All right, I want to see what you could do in a real match. I'm pairing you up with Tyler Breeze. He's a former number one contender for the NXT title. If you get past him, we'll be sure to debut you at NXT in the near future.
One!
We've decided that your first official NXT match is going to be Finn Balor and Hideo Itami versus Baron Corbin and you. To get you prepared for that match, we're putting you up against the Vaude Villains. Show me you deserve to be in that match. Hey, wait a second. Next week is your first match on NXT. With all the lights and craziness that happens on that day, don't forget to go out there and have some fun. We all do this because we love this business. And I can tell that's what you bring to the table, too. You're going to do some big things in the WWE, kid. Just don't let all this go to your head.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring from Pennsylvania, Demon King.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
And his tag team partner, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
and their opponents first. From Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT champion, Finn Balor.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
And his tag team partner, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here. Both leave.
Men are in the ring. Set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Quick thinking to avoid that. What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious.
Today, too fast. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
That was a heavy shot.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And Hideo Itami reverses it. He's inflicting some serious pain here. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is one. Look out below!
Look out! Great move. Hideo Itami is fairly new to the American sports entertainment scene, but that doesn't mean he's not an accomplished competitor. Itami has reached near legendary status in his homeland of Japan.
Where I might add, Itami is a former tag team champion, junior heavyweight champion, and heavyweight champion. It's no wonder he's a big deal in Japan.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. There's the brainbuster.
Oh,
might be a concussion here. We'll have to see.
No kidding. He'll be dizzy at least. And there's the count. Finn Balor sensing the chance here.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah.
Oh, man, from the High Rim District.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Hideo Itami in with the tag. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh,
he goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. A nice shot by Finn Balor. Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time, and I haven't seen anyone with the energy and ability of Finn Balor.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
There's not much Finn Balor can't do in that ring. From high flying to quick kicks to submission wrestling, let's face it, this kid can do it all. And there's the toss. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. He makes the tag.
His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough. And he finally gets out of the ring.
And he's toast.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, there's some serious power right there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Well, King did it again. As you mentioned earlier, there's not much that Finn Balor can't do in the ring. And you'd have to think that comes from years of traveling the globe, learning different styles and different ways to beat your opponent.
What is he, 100 years old? And he's absorbed all those different styles and molded them into his own unique style. There really is nobody else quite like Finn Balor. The kid's going far in this business.
Oh, Finn Balor hits the mat hard.
Ow!
Ooh. He's looking to create some separation here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Hook handle slam.
Oh, man. That had to hurt. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Finn Balor's coup de grace is quickly becoming one of my favorite signature moves in all of WWE. It's so simple, yet so effective.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, man, this has got to hurt. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Quick thinking to avoid that.
Nothing pretty about that. He makes the tag.
He desperately needs to make a tag here. And he gets out of the way.
And getting it put on him, Hideo Itami.
Not today, too fast.
That's caught being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding, that was an awesome slam. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Look out!
What a vicious attack to the back of the head.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Look at Hideo Itami. Do you think he picked up steam here or what? This attack is an amazing display of Hideo's ability.
What's he gonna do here?
The human body. And will this be it?
It may be.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
We're looking at complete domination here. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. And Hideo Itami has all the momentum once more.
Oh, Hideo Itami is on the move.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Look at Hideo Itami. Do you think he picked up steam here or what? This attack is an amazing display of Hideo's ability.
No, not again. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Look out.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Good grief. How is he still conscious? This may very well be it.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
This is a level of destruction no one was...
And into the cover.
One.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
We're looking at complete domination here. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole, a Matt classic.
The tension, the drama. Whoa. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Two. 3.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Whoa.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
3.
And there it is again.
I like it. If it works, keep on doing it.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Thinking to avoid that.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Oh man, what a shot. Looking for all the glory here.
2.
Here we go. Everybody's in the ring now.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Here's the cover. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
And the ref starts to count.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down. What authority.
You can bet he felt that. And hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. The referee getting involved now. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Oh, Finn Balor hits the man hard. There may be no fighting out of this. It's all over but the shouting.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible. Wow, he's still down after that. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. He's going for it again.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. Probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
Someone really should check on him. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
It's just a matter of time now.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last?
Going for the cover.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. What, can he score the pin?
One. Two.
And the ref starts to count. The referee getting involved now.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The results of this attack on the back may be kept.
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
No, wait, nice reversal.
And the ref starts to count.
The gutbuster leaves even the hardiest souls gasping for breath.
You're not kidding. He may not breathe for, well, a couple of minutes.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Oh, what a spectacular match. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. You want to talk about incredible?
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Hideo Itami.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
It was amazing. I trained so hard to get here, and I never thought I'd make it this far. And to compete in front of that NXT crowd, the loudest, most raucous crowd there is, man, it was special.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pennsylvania, Demon King.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Who doesn't have that as a goal?
And approaching the ring, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 276 pounds, Colin Cassidy.
Whenever this superstar enters the arena, the atmosphere turns truly electric.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match. Wait a minute. What is this about?
Making it look easy.
Colin Cassidy has fire in his eyes now.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Talk about catching a beating. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
There's the clothesline.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Two.
His chest may be black and blue after this. Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
Not today, too fast.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Bam! The shoulders are down!
Is making his presence known. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance. That was a heavy shot.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Yeah.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Back between the ropes. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Display of power that was.
Colin Cassidy doing a great job of turning that around. When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now. There's some serious power right there.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere. Cole, what's he got in mind?
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
The shoulders are down.
Check this out. How you doing is right, thanks to Colin Cassidy here. This has been one of Big Cass's toughest fights in WWE.
It's over. That's got to be it.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Just toying with the competition a little.
Colin Cassidy is making full use of this open moment. He's looking at it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
Oh, nice counter.
Here we go again. The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before. The shoulders are down!
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? What a match! Oh, let's hope this doesn't turn into a two-on-one situation.
No, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh. Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now. Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
This one's not over yet.
We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. Oh, come on. The ref has to do something about this.
Oh, he is just getting busted up. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. Two.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Just making his presence felt there. Look out, look out.
This could be it.
And Colin Cassidy nails it.
Here's the cover.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
I'm surprised the ref hasn't tossed him out of this match yet. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend. Wow, he's still down after that.
Two. One.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. There's no escaping this. Very nicely done. I'm not sure I can watch this. Timber, and he falls hard.
Two.
Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
And he dodges that one.
Clearly trying to take out the back here.
Oh, man. Every time you withstand force like that, it hurts.
Bad.
Well, that's it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
What a huge win.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. We got a couple of high camp elites. Let's take a look at some of them.
Here's your winner, Colin Cassidy.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as...
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He ambushed you during your own match tonight. What did that mean to you?
If he wants a fight, he knows where to find me. It's not that difficult. And trust me, I'm ready for him. I'm not taking this lightly, and neither should he.
Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. The Authority has been very active lately. Do you have any thoughts on them?
The Authority runs this place, and I'm glad they do. Without them, the WWE would fall into pieces. If they ever need more help, I'm here. They just better throw something my way, if you know what I mean.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.